The best thing we have going for us is being who we are.
Why?
Because no one thinks we have the balls to pull this off. Whenever Steve McQueen sees a scene, I always see him getting to the very nucleus of what the truth of it is. I think that when people see this, they're gonna really be in it. They're gonna believe it.
Our husbands aren't coming back. We're on our own. They stole a lot of money, and now people want it from us.
From us or from you?
It's a very complex story, and it's the personal vision of the director, Steve McQueen.
My husband left me the plans for his next job. All I need is a crew to pull it off.
He's an artist through and through. Each scene we do is an art piece.
Why should we trust you anyway?
Because I'm the only one standing between you and a bullet in your head.
I just have so much respect for what he has in his mind. And then just being able to see how that translates onto the screen is a real gift.
If this whole thing goes wrong, I want my kids to know that I didn't just sit there and take it. I did something.
He's not interested in you being comfortable. He's interested in what makes that audience lean in.
What I've learned in this city is that you reap what you sow.
Let's hope so.